Thank you. Thank you. Colorado narrow gauge layout. Jim, you've got a what today is an unusual way of controlling trains. Can you tell me about that?
Well, it's an old PFM sound system.
PFM is
Pacific Fast Mail. They were kind of state of the art 20 years ago, and I got started on it about 30 years ago. So that's what I thought was cool, and that's what I'm still using. So.
Well, this thing's got all kinds of bells and whistles on. I mean, literally all kinds of bells and whistles. So would you demonstrate it for us so they can hear what you can do with 20 or 30-year-old technology?
Certainly, certainly.
Okay, great.
Yeah, well, this thing's got a lot of nice, kind of nifty sound effects that you can play. Of course, it's got the whistle, and you can set it in lots of different styles. They even give you a book that's got dozens of different whistles that you can set up on it. Basically, you've got the whistle.
Now
you can set it for different tones, and you can set echo and reverb, so you can put as much as you want into that, hiss, and there's all kinds of generator, blower, bells.
Do you have different bells or just that one?
Oh no, we got lots of bells. You even have an air ringer bell for those diesel fanatics among you. The cross compound pumps, the air pumps. And if for a smaller locomotive, you might have a single air pump. Like a little CNS mogul, like the one sitting by the engine house. And for a mainline steam, you might have dual cross compounds. Also, for when the thing is moving, you can set up wheel noises, slow wheel noises, medium speed wheel noises, and your passenger train moving along briskly. So it gives you a lot of different things. You can even, if you want to time it carefully and you're very clever, you can even have make a coupling, but that's a difficult one to time, so I don't use it much. The system comes with a throttle and acceleration, deceleration. It's got an old tap four or something like that. So, but it gives you a nice control system and some nice sounds. You can control the volume and the cutoff and the tone of the chuff. So it gives you a lot of opportunity to have it work hard going upgrade or drift going downgrade.
Thank you very much, Jim, for having me over. I really enjoyed being here and shooting video of your layout.
You're always welcome. You're always welcome.
Yes, and Jim's a real craftsman. He's on On3, and just everything's meticulously done. It's a beautiful layout.